We at Confucius Institute of San Francisco State University are very pleased to co-host a second Silicon Valley Chinese Star Contest. The theme of this event is to provide more opportunities for our students to demonstrate their language proficiency and their Chinese cultural skills. To serve our students in providing more resources and opportunities for K-12 students to compete in Chinese calligraphy, Chinese painting, and Chinese poetry recital, and speeches.
我抓着气球飞上天空真好东临碣石以观沧海爸爸很努力可是现在他还是在地里的
I like learning Chinese because you can go to many places in the world and speak Chinese to them.
The reason why I came to compete was because I really want to improve my Chinese and to show that just because I am African American doesn't mean that I can't speak Chinese.
This is my drawing. The theme is friendship, and it's about stepping outside of the comfort zone to be friends with people.
I painted a boy with his tiger in the mountains because I wanted to show that friendship can be achieved even without technology in the future.
I've been improving on my Chinese, so I've been from honorable mention all the way to first in the poetry contest.
I am really honored to win this award.
This is a really great opportunity to practice Chinese, and I was really glad I could do this.
I can speak two languages.
我会说两种语言.
It's never too late to start.
It's never too late to start.
It's never too late to start.